Grandpa, you're 90. That's really old. If living life were a competition, you totally win the gold. And sure, Mom and Dad always said you were crazy, but I finally see the light. Because anyone who's managed to not die this long must be doing something right. Hey, Grandpa!
Guess what?
It's a very special day, 'cause from now on I'm living my life the Grandpa way. Now I'll start each day at 6 a.m. in a puddle of my pee. Then spend the rest of the morning yelling at the TV. I'll get so mad about those blacks. Shake my fist at all the Jews. Then get my opinion reinforced by the heroes on Fox News. Next, I'll step out for some lunch at the Wendy's down the street and interrogate the managers about the quality of the meat. If I don't like what I hear, I'll file a formal complaint. And if he tries to kick me out, I swear to God, I'll just faint. Hey, Grandpa,
cheer up!
I'm doing everything you say. Grandpa way. Oh, I'll cut off the extended family.